All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Wasteland 3. So as I said, we were going to be someplace exciting when we came back, and we are. We have tracked down the Dorseys that fled into the mountains to the resort. Here we've got Blood Beasts and a Dorsey Ambusher. So we're going to go ahead and start placement. Well, this can be close. Ooh. Lance here, and Lance fires. And that's how we're going to start the battle. So, shortest range first. Although we will start with Galahad. Because then Lucia can do this. Oh, did not realize there was a guy up there. Bleeding, but no poison. And no one down. So far, that's a win. Yeah. Corner's already up here. That doe can really move. This is a very American way of doing it. On your voice. Everybody's just got skill points. We didn't have enough to buy our next level, so kind of half leveled. Zen Zoe. 2% to hit. There's another Bon Bon. Yeah, we got rid of the Bon Bon for the parrot. However, Boris does not currently have an animal companion. Welcome, Bon Bon. Ammo boxes. Alright. I didn't know that's what we were doing. Toast, 102 bucks, EMP grenade, Owl of Minerva. There's a Dorsey killer and there's a turret over there. Mechanics level 9, which we don't have. Alright. That seems to oversee that central combat area, so... I think life will be better if we can get the truck in there. We're really wide out right now. Getting Lance up with his twisted wrist. And of course you would miss. See ya. Where the animals do more than we do.
you.
All right, time to loot up. Melee combat by one. That one's actually really useful. Cost 5 for the next one, a total of 11, so... Ooh! Those things get pricey. In a little while. Regardless. Oh, this is going to be a cluster no matter how we go about it. There is no good approach without taking the truck, and I don't think I can. Now, if the goal is to get into that building, I might be able to do that. So yeah, there's no option except to kill all the Dorseys. One side. If I go up the middle, then I am going up the middle. That's not a good idea ever. Thank you. Well. Alright, we've got the Dorsey Killer here. We've got the cannon there. Oh, I can move the truck up. Which I'm going to need to. The 90% chance goes berserk and attacks its allies. Let's hope for that one. I didn't see a status effect come up. Oh my. Feeling a bit ill right now. All right, so boars. It's out of range. Put you in Overwatch.
We can do it.
-60%. Again, no berserk.
Going to die. Embarrassed.
Ow, rabbit. Alright, we are gonna have to clear this whole zone. Getting a little laggy there. I feel like we're about to lose some pets. The Dorseys. Out here.
is how it's done.
We got pretty thoroughly ravaged there. We did not come out of that nearly as well as I would have hoped. It was unfortunately quite painful, and we did lose Polly, who's a unique character. Probably should have gone to Denver first. That's a level 9 quest, as opposed to this one's like a 19. So, yeah, there's that. But as we say goodbye to Polly, we remember the good times. Kind of a pain in the ass anyway, it was really annoying. So, yeah, good riddance and all that. Bad rubbish. I know normally I do all this off screen so you don't see it, but I'm pretty much everybody leveled there. That's amazing. Lance is the only one who didn't. So now we've got some injuries. Lucia went down several times. Boris went down once. So, not as bad as it could have been. And in here, we should find our query. We should find our question.
Cornelius Dorsey. You found him. That old bastard Saul sent you.
It wasn't the Patriarch that brought us here. It was me. I'm Lucia Wesson, and I'm here for vengeance. For justice, for what you did to my family.
Wesson? I thought the Reed boy took you all to the Garden of the Gods. You could never count on the Reeds to do anything right. Say, speaking of fathers, did you know that Liberty Buchanan's got a hold of yours? I mean, go right ahead. One way or the other, I know. But you should know that old Percival got all on you himself. He worked with the Patriarch to eradicate my family. Just at old-fashioned American elections. Didn't tell you that, did he?
What? But he would never... Even if that's true, what right did that give you to kill my family? I did nothing to you. My little brother did nothing to you, but you've destroyed us just the same.
It was never about you, little Wesson. It was about hurting your father. He destroyed the innocents in my family because he didn't like what I had to say. Turnabout's fair play, I guess. I am truly sorry for your loss. Take consolation, knowing that you're about to have. Everything. And I planned it. Word came that Buchanan was sending for help, trying to shore up his shaky throne. Didn't know much about you, but I did know I couldn't let aid reach him. Got the whole extended family together, and all our honorary liberty said I was too soon and told me to wait. I thought she was being too cautious. Figured I'd get the revolution started on my own. Take out you and the Patriarch all at once. Guess Liberty was right. And I was wrong. Yeah. Could've. But we didn't. Mistakes were made and people died. Story of the fucking world, right? Speaking of people dying, I reckon you killed my son, Jared. What about my other son, Erastus? I haven't heard any word from him. Do you know what happened to him? Maybe you'll find this wife. Serves more than one I gave him. Good.
The last thing you're going to see is a Wesson pulling a trigger on his hide. To let me do it? He murdered my family. I want you on your knees, Dorsey. I want you staring up at me. I want you thinking about my little brother and my mama.
I won't beg.
I don't want you begging. I just want you thinking. Now look at me. You think it's true? What he said? That my daddy murdered the Dorseys just for wanting elections? We should find my father. We can ask him. He'll tell me the truth. Come on. Our work here is done.
Dorsey's family sword. You notice it's gotten a little bit glitchy with the sound, I think we're taxing things a bit, and probably need to restart the program before we do any more recording. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it here, and we'll see you next time. Until then, everyone.